Celebrating Christmas, but not the way you and I are used to. We'll show you the traditions happening around the world. Plus, my producers over the look at just revealed communications detailing how decisions were made to block users and content on the site. And asking for your help, the men El Paso police are trying to track down after a near-deadly bar encounter. It's official, and it's the big story tonight. We now know which two teams will be coming to El Paso to play in the 89th annual Tony the Tiger Sun Bowl game. That's UCLA and Pitt. KFOX 14 Sports Director James King was at that big announcement earlier today. He'll have a full breakdown coming up later in sports. Cruces excitement is also brewing tonight at New Mexico State University. We now know the Aggies will play at the Quick Lane Bowl in Detroit versus Bowling Green. Was at that announcement today. She's live in Las Cruces to show us how it all went down. Hey, Cuddy. The NFSU football Aggies will be playing against Bowling Green on December 26th. And Coach Jerry Kelly and the Director of Athletics say that they were surprised by the news along with their players.